My advice to someone who's starting now, you have to have the resilience to follow through. If you're gonna give up just before the dawn, you'll never see the sunrise. Hi, I'm Stephen Newton. This is my Unskippable Minute. I'm the founder and CEO of a company called Elixir. I was 30 when I first tried my first business. My son was 6 months old and I remortgaged my house. I mean, I remember when I started Elixir, people said to me, "You're mad. No one needs another consulting firm, right?" Real lessons in life only come from when you try something and don't succeed. And I think it's a mindset thing. I think it's a willingness to say, I will fail and I'll have to, you know, it's basic human characteristics of resilience. If you get things right, actually, you don't really learn much. Failure is the way you learn. It's also the failures I had in the past that helped me know that I'm on the right track or I'm the things that I should avoid doing. Successful entrepreneurship requires a real commitment and the world doesn't owe you any favors. In actual fact, I think more entrepreneurialism happens by virtue of swimming in the opposite direction, regardless. Take failure in your stride, analyze it and learn from it. Be honest with yourself and know that you can take knocks and that you're okay to deal with those knocks when everyone's telling you you're wrong.